My name is Andres Adorno, and I'm a public affairs specialist at NASA's Kennedy Space Center. My main duties, I go out to different events around Florida, United States, and basically set up different displays, exhibits, and talk to folks from all around the country about what NASA's doing, what we have coming up, what's in store for the future, and just get them excited. It's always very refreshing to me whenever we're at an event and somebody comes up and they don't talk too much and I start talking to them in Spanish and all of a sudden they start talking back and wanting to get more information. So that's always been a real bonus. On the other side, I also work with the Spanish media. So whenever we have launches and other events, I try to coordinate for Spanish media and other Spanish folks around, Hispanic folks from around the center at Kennedy, to do interviews with them and basically in Spanish. So here at Kennedy, there's an organization called DICE, which stands for Diversity and Inclusion Committee for Employees. And within that group, there's several employee resource groups, such as BESS, which is our African American group. We also have APAC, which is our Asian Pacific group. We have HOLA, which is a Hispanic group. And I believe there's a few others as well that are represented in that organization. I'm actually a part of the Hispanic group, HOLA, which stands for Hispanic Outreach and Leadership Alliance. And basically we're open our doors to anybody that would like to come and be part of that group. You don't necessarily need to be Hispanic. It's just a way for us as Hispanics to share our culture, our traditions, and basically educate people at the center on what it is that we do. It's really important just to have a diverse workforce, just because it's every day we're changing, and being in a global economy, in a nation that we have tons of people from different backgrounds, different nations, and being able to tap into their knowledges and their strengths and find out how we can work together to produce things that are, better for our future, for our children, for everybody else. It's always nice, I think, to have that connection.